Now entering a safe area.
Agent, we need you to find the security cameras over at the High Line and get them back online again. I've been using those for some upcoming auditions, and I mean, obviously we have other uses, but just to say I'd really appreciate it, in addition to the public service and yada yada yada. Over.
Warning, now leaving the safe.
Agent, we've got some communications problems with the network, and I'll need you to check it out. We never did a scene like this, so I can't offer much guidance. Over and out.
Now I see who you really are.
It's the welcome.
You deserve this. You ain't got a chance.
Like we've been here all day.
Get out of my shit!
It's almost too easy!
Job as always, but just in case it had crossed your mind, I'll give you some advice. You should stick to your day job. I mean, you're clearly a great agent, and there are way too many actors in the pool already. The division needs you more than network television does. Agent, we need you to find the security cameras over at the High Line and get them back online again. I've been using those for some upcoming auditions, and I mean, obviously we have other uses, but just to say, I'd really appreciate it. In addition to the public service and yada, yada, yada. Over.
You can all kiss my New York butt. Hey, you got any money? Huh? What kind of watch is that?
Scram!
You gotta think smart about where to hit next.
They're gonna load this shit!
Shoot the bastard! safe.
Get throwing grenades!
This should be an easy one. They're killing us!
Your objective has been updated. Activate power relay. Confirmed. Local power grid online.
I'm a survivor. Don't screw with me.
Fuck it!
Bastards incoming! Assholes!
Objective data has been... Activate secondary power relay. Confirmed. Local power grid online.
Nice work, and we appreciate it. I just want to say that our costume department has some great tips on dressing as a special agent. So if you ever want some pointers, I can do you a solid. Agent, we hear some innocent people are being attacked by someone called Wild Child. I need you to intervene. Can I just mention this reminds me of a scene we did in season 2, so if you need any advice, let me know.
You don't belong here.
What's the point? It doesn't seem to matter.
You're an inspiration to us all. Passway secure.
Warning. Hostile presence detected.
911, where's your emergency?
Can you hear me? I'm up like 4 down on Halloween. I need the cops here. I'm being attacked!
Okay. Is your life in danger at this moment, sir?
What do you think? I got the cops fixed up, but these hooligans are about to break through. If I don't get somebody down here, I'll have to take care of myself.
All right, sir. Where's your shop located?
Warning. Hostile presence detected. Civilians are secured.
Surprise. have to take their crap anymore.
Hey, you're on the wrong street. Finishing them with my fists!
They're killing us!
You don't belong here.
Second.
You are one dead fool!
You scare us? Keep up the pressure!
Someone's gonna have a bad day.
Nobody gets away from us!
Oh shit! Just gotta finish him off!
Over, guys. smell it a mile away. I didn't see that coming, did you?
Yo, you can't kill me. I'm like a fucking cockroach.
Come on, bring it!
I can't believe this guy's still out of control.
We gotta rise to the occasion, Tom.
Gotta finish him off!
Bingo!
I don't understand why the rating slipped. Anyway, over and out.
Thank you.
We owe you a lot. Come check this out.
And you know what they say?
Anything here you want?
Nature abhors a vacuum. And my sources tell me somebody's trying to step into that breach. Somebody military. I'm talking PMC people, private military company types, who get sent into Manhattan to protect the rich folks' stuff and found themselves trapped here with the rest of us. So, did they pitch in and play nice? Hell no. These last man battalion U-botses and their CO, some knucklehead named Bliss, decided Manhattan died and made them king. And since they got guns and the tanks and their shiny uniforms, they're taking their nickel and dime fascist bullshit to the streets. Our streets. And if you're in their territory and don't play by their rules, you're screwed. And by the by, you listen to those loudspeaker trucks that loudmouth Bliss keeps running up and down the streets? It's pretty clear. Thinking bigger than just Manhattan. So, if you see anybody in fatigues and Ninja Turtle gear, you let me know.
We got top of the line goods right here.
You stay safe.
You won't regret it. Yeah, you want this. Right here.
Agent, you've done amazing work here. It reminds me so much of my own work. I did a lot of method acting, so I really feel like I can share your feelings of accomplishment.
We've really done good work here.
A lot of people try their luck in the dark zone. Not a lot of people come out.
You mind pointing that somewhere else?
Warning. Hostile presence detected.
Use a drink right about now.
JTF reinforcements requested. Warning, hostile forces approaching. Hostile forces approaching. Secured. Uploading data to JTF network.
I didn't sign on to fight Merc.
The city's less worth than outside. Glad you're on our side.
JTF. Ain't seen nothing.
I'm happy not seeing any people today.
Like a nightmare you can't wake up from.
Come on.
Find a way to survive, no matter what. God, I hope they come up with something.
I saw the Riker move explosives into the plant. Then I messed around.
You watch yourself out there.
They've all been in the shit.
Thanks, Mike. Stingy bastard.
Ain't no point.
You may want to play, but I sure as hell don't. Don't you go starting some shit. Should have guessed. Freezing my balls. I think we're...
something special talking to us.
How's it going?
The escape cons are partying up on Lexington. You can hear them a half mile away.
Do what I can for you.
You know who's behind this? The government's behind this. Don't let them tell you otherwise. It's a false flag.
Upgrades are all working good. Thanks for helping out, Agent.
You be careful out there, right?
There used to be this great coffee shop in Grand
Central. Thank you for keeping things together.
I know it hurts.
God, it hurts real bad.
Sakes, what's the holdup?
I heard something real bad.
We don't have enough people, but come
at least we got in here safe.
I'm just grateful we finally have something to eat. Better than digging in garbage cans. I knew we shouldn't run, but we didn't have a choice. God!
Isn't this supposed to be a government
thing?
I mean, wouldn't we pay taxes?
You holding up okay?
Thanks to you. Maybe those prisoners won't be around as much now.
She just has to tell me I have a list of names.
Is all fucked up. I need some meds bad. Something's wrong with me.
Remember, watch your back out there.
You can't buy it from over there. Well, what can I help you with? See you next time.
Weapons must be terminated and locked in the armory. Civilian fresh weapons.
Captain Benitez was worried about what the LMP might be.
Turns out my brother was in quarantine. I thought he was dead, but he's okay.
My back is all fucked up. I need some meds bad.
I'm glad there's food, but I wish the lines weren't so long.
Guess somebody got here first.
Gotta be something better than this.
We got a loader here.
I'm going in, guys.
Come
That's
on.
A whole mess.
Going back, asshole.
It's supposed to be down faster.
Let's take care of business.
You're like an angel.
You are now entering a safe area.
I'll be your point of contact in this area if we get in any trouble. But in the meantime, I want to say that you have a very transformative presence. I feel like we're going to have an osmosis of energy convergence as a result of your positivity. I'll let you know if I hear something.
Warning, you are exiting the safe area.
We've pinpointed the Cleaner's HQ. They're using a construction site as a base of operations and supply depot.
It's kinda hard to hide when you're cooking up enough napalm to roast Canarsie.
What Captain Benitez means is that the their main napalm.
Of course, you can't just waltz in and pull the plug. This Joe Farrow guy seems to be their head honcho, and he's pulled in half their manpower to defend the place. You're gonna have to take them out to do the job right.
Hey, gotta see it to believe it.
Readings indicate.
Agent, we have a very literal manifestation of some negative energy. The antenna are malfunctioning, probably because of some tampering. Balance requires observation, and likely some actual intervention on the physical plane.
It's under control. Another one to burn.
Drop the gun!
What you got in here?
Whatever. Let's take it slow. Much faster! Open wide!
The Dark Zone's walled off, and with good reason. It's where the infection hit hardest, to the point where no one, not us, not LMB, not anyone, could hold it. Now it's a no man's land, full of people willing to take their chances with the virus to get away from the factions in the streets. And what happens behind those walls? Well, very little of it is good.
Surrender ain't easier that way.
It's an evacuation order, sir. You remain here at your own risk.
We worked our asses off for you and you're leaving?
Sir, you need to move.
Get your hands off me!
I have to admit, I'm a little surprised. Thank you.
No one does.
Agent, the cleaners keep starting fires and we don't have the resources to put them out. If we don't shut down their napalm production, we're one stiff breeze away from the entire borough going up.
The thing is, they got their main production facility in the middle of their HQ, which is where you're going.
Find it, close it down, and make sure they can't rebuild.
Which means taking out boss man Joe Farrow. If he walks, he'll just start it all over again. The place should be packed with napalm tanks and gasoline. Any tanks you find, just take them out, whoever you can. Don't want the cleaners to salvage that stuff when you're done. We've all seen the damage they can do.
They caught some frag in here!
Turner, Burnett, I need you and your people to get out there and guard the perimeter. I got a bad feeling.
One.
them all up! Surrender is easier that way!
Thank you.
signature detected. Source identified. Alert. Explosives armed. Ready for detonation.
So you know, we can see the explosion from here. Now, there's probably more napalm tanks in the building. Take care of them first, then see what you can do about Pharaoh.
Active echo beacon detected.
Finally, I'm going to get rid of all this freaking styrofoam.
Just keep your mind on the job. You don't want to get any of this on you.
To make sure it got stopped here.
They sacrifice themselves. And then you come along and try to fuck it all up. Because you're not hard enough to do what's gotta be done? It ain't gonna work. My boys are better than that. And we're gonna see this thing through over your dead body.
What are you waiting for? Get in there! Whatever it takes, take them down! You done yet?
Almost. Just hold on one second.
I need to be out there. What's taking so goddamn long?
Sorry. I had a problem with the tank straps. Should be all good now.
About fucking time.
Sequence trigger.
Warren should have told Farrell that lighting up was bad for his health. With him out of the way, and their main source of napalm out of commission, the cleaners are going to be a lot easier to deal with. A lot of people on the streets are going to owe you their lives, whether they know it or not. Good work. Agent, thank God you got that Pharaoh character. We're gonna upload a video we found that incriminates a whole lot of them. Makes me sick to see it.